That breaking news we're following. One person is dead after a shooting. This is a live look at the scene near 47th and Georgetown Road on the northwest side of the city. IMPD says it happened around 10:30 tonight. It's unclear if there is a suspect in custody. We'll continue to update this as we learn more on air and online at wishtv.com.